What's up, guys? Randa Reza here with another tech video for you guys today. And today we're gonna check out the Moshi Stealth cover case for the iPhone X. So, of course, without further ado, let's slice this open, slap it on the iPhone, and give you guys my quick in-depth review. So this is a new model that Moshi released for the iPhone X alongside with the Sense cover folio case. And basically, this case gives you the ability to check all your notifications and stuff without having to remove the front folio flap here. Now, normally these flaps here are made of leather or some sort of soft synthetic material, but this one here is actually hard plastic, so it definitely offers a bit more protection than your traditional folio style case. The case part is a hybrid style case with a polycarbonate shell and TPU bezeled borders to make it easy to pop your phone in and out of. The side portion of this case here is made of a vegan leather material, and it's nice that they also include a magnetic lock to keep the flap in place. Alright, so let's pop our iPhone in place. Pretty easy to put in, and you're basically all set to go. So this case is actually pretty cool. It looks like a traditional solid colored plastic front here, but when you fire up the screen, it actually shines through pretty clearly. Now, when I first heard about this case, I thought it would be something similar to like a privacy glass screen protector, but in this case here, there are no privacy properties. The stealth just means that it looks like a regular case, but the screen can kind of shine through the plastic. Anyways, taking a quick overview of this case, starting off with the top here, we do have an excellent amount of top protection with this hard plastic front. There's also a cutout here for the earpiece as well as your light sensors, which means you can still answer and make calls without having to open the flap up to answer them. As I showed you guys earlier, there's a magnetic lock here to keep the flap in place with the Moshi logo branding on top. You also have covers for the power button as well as the volume rockers. You can still access the volume rockers even with the flap closed. On the bottom, there are three individual cutouts for your stereo speakers, mic, and lightning port. And finally, on the back here, you have a cutout for your dual camera and flash, and the back is pretty similar to what the front is in terms of the color and material. Moving on to the inside part of the case, this edge here is nice and soft, so it won't scratch the edge of your iPhone. Keep in mind, this is designed to be a thin folio style case, not a wallet case, so there aren't any card slots or anything on the inside. And the case portion here does a pretty good job at protecting your phone. You have a good amount of TPU material wrapping around the entire border of the phone. This part is all missing for obvious reasons because a folio flap protects the rest. Overall, guys, the first impressions on the Moshi Stealth folio case for the iPhone X is pretty positive. It's kind of cool that you can still see the screen even with the folio flap on, so if you get particular notifications or something that you're expecting, you don't have to open it up on the lock screen here. And for those of you wondering, no, you can't access the screen with the flap on, you can only see through it. Out of all the folio style cases I reviewed, this is probably the thinnest one. Like, it doesn't feel like it adds any bulk with or without the flap on, which you can see matches nice and flush with the edge of the case. I also have a glass screen protector on here, and I will say it kind of reduces the magnetic lock a little bit, so it pops out a little bit more easier than it should. So that being said, if you do have a glass screen protector, you may or may not be able to get away with this case. In terms of any cons or things I don't like about this case, because the front as well as the back are glossy plastic, I would imagine this would scratch up pretty easily over time. In conclusion, guys, if you're looking for a cool, slim, folio-style case for your iPhone X, you definitely can't go wrong with the Moshi Stealth case. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all enjoyed the video. And if you have any questions or comments about this case, ask away in the comment section there down below. Hit that like button as always helps me out, and I'll see you all in the next video.